time. Well, this morning, that building near the Memorial Art Gallery is being demolished. It took more than 70 firefighters and several hours to battle the flames. That building was under renovation, and businesses were getting ready to move in next month.
Yeah, the fire also caused power outages to many people who live nearby.